size.
You don't have to wake up.
But open your eyes.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help you.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral motion.
What do you hope? They're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent at the engine. What are you doing in here anyway?
I thought you were just a software guy.
Whaling Park, employee 1466. Report to morphogenic engine monitoring immediately.
Parts per million, yeah. I'm worried about losing anti-apoptotic. 190 isn't bad. The doctor was predicting recovery by 1 year.
You're Whaling Park, aren't you? Why weren't you answering the ping? I'll tell them you're incoming.
Christ, Waylon, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
Ah, fuck. You're cutting it close. Next patient is coming out. Arterial spin still dying. We need you at the front terminal.
But what's the time code?
Ah, fuck's sake. They've got Gluskin out of his cell. Page him again. We need this Park guy in here now. Tell him he's got 15 seconds to keep his job.
Christ. Park.
Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park? Happy, Mr. Park?
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Whaling Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No! No, not again! No! Fuck!
You can stop this! You have to help me! You have
hey,
to!
Hey!
calm yourself. This is a high security...
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat. Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
Positioning imaging, please.
You're finished, Mr. Waylon Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty, my friend. You're done here, Mr. Park. Thank you, and goodbye.
You need to exit the room, sir.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
On the floor! Down! Hands where I can see him!
Mr. Waylon Park. Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great. Oh, and, did I just hear Mr. Waylon Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Well, that's what I heard, Mr. Blair.
That was brave indeed, Waylon. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly.
to a therapy session. Here, take the blade. Keep rallying our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long and you might do something you regret. No. You're one of those. Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the fuck out of here before I change my mind.
Reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up.
If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal, and the lights are on.
Murkoff has it under control.
Yeah, I noticed. We need to get to that radio.
Outside help doesn't come without outside attention. You want responsibility for every information you did on the Murkoff Company payroll? I know I don't.
It's too late to worry about.
Thank you. security. I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body I found. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Stop! I love him.
I made it! I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock the...
There!
I'm coming! Hold on!
Thank you.
I made it! I think it's safe. Can you climb up?
I'm coming, Cooper! I just have to lock him!
Thank you. Feed me!
You were mine!
what you see. Who am I? You idiot. There.
Now you see. Now.
Come on.